Make sure to use hot water, and adding in a little vinegar will prevent them from sticking together. We're gonna let them crisp up with a little sesame oil.
Oh yeah.